Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 26, verse 15. Only be certain that, if you put me to death, you will make yourselves and your town and its people responsible for the blood of one who has done no wrong, for truly, the Lord has sent me to you to say all these words in your ears.